for you.
You business with me? The way yonder is all blocked up, you see, by this god-awful statue. Heavens above! Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. Hey, you don't think a real-life person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue? Hey. Clearing the way was your doing, was it? Didn't think you had it in you, pal. No, no, no. That's not like it sounds, no. It was a pleasant surprise, that's all. Name's Ben Hart. Thanks to you, I can resume my journey. If we share the same path, I'm sure that we are going to meet again. I'll repay my debt to you in battle. I swear it, by my sword. The road ahead's gonna be long, but I'm here to help. I am in your debt. It's a true man who honors his debts, and I'll see mine paid. I swear it, by my ancient sword. friend. Good to see you well. Yes, very good. I journeyed from the distant east to perfect my swordsmanship. The legend has it that powerful beings slumber in this land. This sword has been in my family for generations, and only a real man can wield it true. I may face any manner of man or beast, but none shall be a match. My sword. This land is a right mess, eh? King's gone. The people have a mad glint in their eyes. The land itself is overrun by terrible beasts. No better place to test my sword, eh? Well, we meet again. What are you doing here? Who'd have thought we'd meet in a place like this? Fate just won't let us stay apart, will she? See, the old sword's caught your attention. Well, you've a good eye then. That has been in my family for generations. They say it is crafted with moonlight. And we all know what that means. It wards off evil. And I wouldn't trade her for all the riches in the world. It's said that no man has ever teased out the sword's true power. But in the right hands, I see you've taken a liking to the sword. Well, I applaud you, for you've a sharp eye. But this is one sword, pal, I wouldn't be giving up. If you still insist on having it, then you will have to pry it from my cold hands. I've a great debt to you, and I'll never forget it. I, Ben Hart, swear by my honor to aid you in your darkest hour, so no problem, pal. Have a great day to you. I, Ben.
Thank you. forget to buy something? Go ahead, take your time. That sword that you've got, may I have a look at it? It's interesting. It's... Oh, no, I'm afraid this is a fake. It's not worth much at all. The original must be somewhere, I would imagine. Always open for business.